Abin Sur was the best of us. There ain't ever gonna be anyone like him again.
That could not be more true. Athman, I trust now more than ever you know to show respect.
Abin Sur, I'm so sorry about your father.
The Earthman. You must be the one who possesses his ring.
I didn't ask for it.
It's all right. I know the way of the Core. I only want to know if he had already passed before the ring selected you as its new bearer.
He was alive, but just barely. We only spoke a few words.
Then he met you. Good. In the days I've spent on Oa preparing this funeral, I've come to learn how truly great my father was. All I ask of you, Earthman, is to honor his memory, and to use his ring well.
It's Hal. And trust me, I will. Always.
Perform your duty, Lantern.
Massive enemy forces converging on the Hall of Fleet Service. Memorial Hall. Planetary Citadel.
I got the ticket! Memorial Hall! Jordan, take care of the communication center. And this time, keep out of trouble.
Haha, come on! You don't let me have any fun!
No man escapes the Manhunters. Your power is nothing compared to the Manhunters.
Sentence you to death.
Are converging on the gateway.
Listen to me, Jordan. The Steelheads knock out the gateway, they'll take down all communications. You gotta stop them any way you can.
I'm on it. I've got to destroy them before they let in more manhunters.
I sentence you to death.
Use Ring Blaster. Eliminate threats to gateway.
Here you come on.
such as from suborbital Manhunter dropship, requires further analysis.
Jordan, ignore them. Your immediate threat are the ground forces. Concentrate on them.
Will do.
I sentence you to death.
Moving in now. Figures. The core is behind armored plating. Gotta open it up before I can blow it to hell. Gotcha.
Initial tower destroyed.
Excellent work, Green Lantern of Sector 2814.
Thanks, Guardians.
Final wave of Manhunter mines. Eliminate all threat to the gateway.
Safe! Lean over! detected a massive force of steelheads headed for the Hall of Great Service.
Which means what?
They're coming after the Book of Odin. You're the closest. You gotta stop them.
Okay, Ring. I'm gonna need a hammer to smash those anchors. Tell me you can do that.
Your will powers me, Green Lantern of Sector 2814. If you visualize it, I can create it.
Got it. Blast the anchors and take out the core. I know what to do, Sinestro.
Yeah.
construct and smash the anchors!
Ring has accumulated surge levels. Ring bearer can now utilize overpower.
Okay, boys, here I come.
Hurry up, Boozer! Move as fast or the steelhead's gonna destroy the Coca-Cola!
I know what to do, Sinestro. Kilowog's down. He needs emergency services.
Ring, forget that, will you? I'm okay. How you doing, Boozer?
Me? I'm fine, but you're the one...
Do you really think a little blast like that can put me down?
It was aiming for me. If you didn't...
Hey, so you owe me one. Now get the blazes out of here and go save the Citadel.
Thank you.
Jordan, Manhunter forces are converging on the Citadel. An Ultra Manhunter is attempting to destroy it. You must stop it.
I will.
been declared guilty. Surrender and die.
Scanning. To destroy teleport gates, all power generators must be eliminated.
Shields are protecting them. Okay, let's see how much power. Didn't you see the no trespassing sign?
Your power is nothing to a manhunter. Surrender and go.
Huh?
Light as day. Black as night.
Beware my power!
Green light! Light!
What about Manhunters? How many are we facing?
Scanning. 7 squadrons of Manhunter reinforcement troops approaching. Alert. Manhunter dropship initiating laser fire. Calculating damage estimates.
Don't bother. I'm on my way.
Listen to me, Jordan. You're the only hope our has. We have to stop the Manhunters from replacing their troops. I don't care how you do it, but destroy that ship any way you can.
I understand. I'm on it.
Maximum.
On my way.
Manhunter
to the ship's main power source. Once I take it out, the cannons should be dead.
Careful, Pusha. The steel heads ain't gonna make it easy for you.
Sinestro, a beam blasted from every direction for me.
Move fast, then you told me you can do it.
Weapon power core before it reaches full charge. Oa cannot survive an attack of such magnitude.
Manhunter's power source. I am impressed, Earthman.
Yeah, but I'm thinking, why'd they send such a small force to invade all of Oa? Unless this attack was just a diversion.
No, it cannot be.
Sinestro, what is it?
Ring scans indicate massive forces are converging on the central battery. You were correct. That was their target all along.
On my way!
Earthman, what is taking so long? Your fellow Green Lanterns are being overpowered.
Well, I was a little busy myself. Where do you need me?
The Manhunters have set up teleport gates atop the central battery shaft. Destroy them before more Manhunters make it through.
On my way.
And now, another Green Lantern will die.
Oh man, that does not look good. Ray, what is that thing?
Analyzing. Manhunter tank class. It is capable of absorbing green will energy.
No man escapes the Manhunters. You have been judged. You will be executed.
Thank you. sends. Path to central battery deemed impassable. Mission altered. Clear catacombs of all traps.
You got it.
We declare you guilty.
Oh my god.
Who's it? What is it?
So many dead. And their rings.
I know. But their wearer's dead. The power rings are programmed to find new worthy bearers. But you gotta remember, Belle. They died fighting for freedom and justice. They died heroes.
I promise you, Kilowog. They won't have died in vain.
Yeah.
Rangers have made it to the Central Battery Catacombs. Green Lantern Warriors are... Alert. Analyzing barrier. Structural weakness detected. Power Ring will reveal close-range target weaknesses through presence of green energy. When such presence is revealed, determine best method for complete destruction.
Got it. So now what?
An explosion will create the necessary destruction.
I'll think something up. I'm in the catacombs. Some sort of hovering turret gizmos firing beams at the power battery.
What of the manhunt?
Ring.
Analyzing. They are absorbing the central battery's energy to power themselves.
You need to stop them.
Central battery is being damaged. Power source compromised.
Not if I can help it. Manhunters are gonna pay dearly.
Battery level falling. 25%. Falling. 25%. Battery level falling. 20%.
Of Sector 2814. We Guardians believe the central battery might not have been the Manhunter's prime objective.
What else would they want?
We have never revealed this information to any other Green Lantern, but time is short. Deep beneath Oa is the vault. Hidden, never spoken of, almost forgotten. The vault has been breached, and yet its entrance is still intact.
That makes no sense.
It does. Someone, somehow, help the Manhunters gain access. Now go, quickly.
Okay, I'm here. What now?
We need you to bypass the security replace there.
And how do I do that?
You must use the beast.
Guardians! Guardians! Calms down. Damn it! Pressure plates. Cylinders, what the hell do these notches mean? Oh well, gotta try something. These circles rotate, forming some kind of shape. What in the world are the Guardians hiding down here? Ring, what is this place? It feels oppressive. I don't like it.
Use caution. What lies within the vault varies equal energy in power and intensity.
What the hell? Ring, is that another central power battery?
Confidential override 374 in effect. As this ring is powered by the green energy of will, that battery empowers the yellow energy of fear.
How did it get here?
Analysis of yellow light energy is ongoing.
What the hell? What are those Manhunters siphoning? Yellow energy?
The informant is correct. The Green Lantern of Sector 2814 has located the vault. Reward transferred.
Informant?
Updated orders for flyout. Ultra Manhunters destroy Green Lantern. All others return to homeworld.
We have not completed the siphoning of fear energy.
Orders for flyout are not to be questioned. Return to homeworld.
Light. Beware my power!
Time to talk. Let's start with the Manhunters.
We were the first attempt by the Guardians to create a peacekeeping force. We are still the most powerful.
You think? Then how come puny me stopped you? Now, let's talk about the informant.
This conversation is over. Our mission has succeeded. Our directive, the Guardians, and all associated with them must die. Now.
What the hell? What are you... Guess he didn't like answering questions. But who told the Manhunters about the yellow energy in the vault? And how the hell did they know about it?
Central battery is estimated at 37% power. Repairs are commencing.
So we're only operating at partial power. It's still more than enough.
Triangulating Manhunter dropship destination. They're heading to their homeworld, Biot.
Where did you disappear to, Earthman?
Do not answer. That information is not to be repeated.
No! Too many Lanterns lost their lives defending that vault. They have a right to know why.
Vault?
The Central Battery collects the raw emotional willpower of the universe and converts it into energy. But there also exists its polar opposite, the yellow energy of fear. Long ago, there was a war, and willpower won. But for protection, we imprisoned the yellow fear energy in a vault, telling no one, not even our trusted core.
Well, if you had, maybe we could have protected it.
No. No one can be trusted with such power. We have seen before how it can be abused. But now the Manhunters have taken some of the yellow fear energy, and we have no idea what they're planning to do with it.
Guardians, can you hear us? Manhunters, they are attacking Zamaron, using yellow fear energy. So many of my warriors, dead. We need your help.
We need to go to Zamaron.
The Manhunters were headed to Biot. The attack on Zamaron could be a diversion.
Jordan could be right. I suggest we split up and check out both worlds.
Give me Biot. I'm itching to bust some steel heads. Come on, you boozers. Let's do this.
Kilowog, I do not wish to believe it, but if the Guardians never reveal where they hid the yellow energy...
Yeah, so how do the Steelheads know where to look? You thinking one of the Guardians is a traitor?
No way.
I got news for you. It's happened before.
Enough. Zamaron lies ahead. I will search for the yellow energy. Jordan, you find Queen Akapo. Kilowog, good luck on Biot.
Jordan, I'm at the coordinates of what's-her-name.
Yeah.